In the video shared last night on social media platforms, the medical ward at Gulu Regional Referral Hospital was flooded with rainwater. Some of the patients can be seen wearing cannulas as they walk through the flooded floor, while others urge for the videos to be shared on social media. This morning, the cleaners were busy sweeping out the water. Arwach Stella Omona was one of the patients. She says the ward started flooding after the rain on Saturday night. This has angered female councillors in Gulu City. The flooding of the medical ward at Gulu Regional Referral Hospital brings bad memories to Becky Oweka. She is the youth female councillor for Badegela Ibi Division. She claims she was made to carry water by the hospital staff after she had a miscarriage.
Like for me who had a miscarriage, they again told us that we should go and fetch water for the ward to be clean. I, for one, I felt very bad because I am sick, I have come for care, and then you're telling me that I should go and look for water, and that water is even not within the ward. It's not within the hospital, it is outside. You go and pump the borehole. So I think the management of Gulu Regional Referral Hospital, they should wake up from their sleep.
Her counterpart, the woman city councillor of La Roche-Peche North, Florence Lalam, called the flooding unfortunate and it needs fixing real quick.
I personally, I have been faced with scenarios where I have to go and pay for x-ray of our patients outside the facility.
These female councillors represent the voices of many mothers and patients who are calling for improved service delivery at Gulu Regional Referral Hospital.
We are very upset. We have felt bad of what has happened because our patients have been affected due to the flooding. They took too long to take care of me, and in that process, there was also another lady who had delivered, but she delivered when the baby was not well fully matured. And it so happened that that baby died because they claimed there was no oxygen to sustain the life of that baby.
Walter Oriegu is the principal hospital administrator at Gulu Regional Referral Hospital. He blames the flooding at the medical ward on the poor drainage system in their premises. The hospital administration has pledged to rectify the poor drainage system.
We have identified the challenge. We this morning went with the plumber and the mechanical maintenance team. We're trying to see how to widen and also raise a block to ensure the water does not access the ward again.
I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.